Well, actually, we could do with a little bit of rain. It's been glorious again today. And at 7 o'clock this morning, yes, I was out on my chair. And I've been weeding and sorting things out in the garden. So it's been a really lovely day today. Oh, thank you, Anne. I look nice. That's okay. Well, I try to make an effort and scrub up well for you. In fact, at 7:30, I was just shooting in the shower and I heard somebody knocking the door. So I'm afraid I don't know who it is and I didn't bother to answer. Because I thought, well, I'm not going out in my birthday suit, not for anybody. So anyway, that was It's Raining Men. Before I start my programme tonight, which is a bit of a mixed bag, really, because I thought, oh, I've done a lot of themes just lately. I think I'll just play a lot of different things. So tonight I'm going to be doing... Well, that was Raining Men, which of course you know. But before I carry on, I'd just like to say how wonderful your comments were about my evening on the Steinway on Wednesday. It was so kind of you. And Lynette, and she's in New Zealand. She absolutely loved it. Linda, my cousin in the UK, she was raving about it. Gazelle thought it was absolutely fabulous. And Gillian Nicholson, bless her, she said it was lovely too, as did lots of others. So thank you so much for all of your wonderful, wonderful comments. And I will do another one on the Steinway, maybe another time. So I'm going to play one now for Mary Lauder. And Mary, if she comes on tonight, I don't know whether she will because she's got a very special birthday today. So Mary, the G-Nets want to wish you a very, very happy birthday. Many happy returns. Hope you've had a wonderful day. And I thought it would be quite appropriate to play Isn't She Lovely?
Thank you.
she lovely? Well, Mary is lovely and she's had a lovely birthday. Hi, Baz. How lovely to see you on. I love you too. Baz and I go back a long way because he plays the euphonium and he's in a wonderful band. And years ago, he used to be one of my roadies and chauffeur me to various concerts following BGT. So, Baz, it's great to see you and all of my lovely Jeanettes and particularly the residents. And I want them all on the floor for the next one, Louise, because the next one has been chosen by Kevin and he's been asking me for this for quite some time. So get yourselves on the floor wherever you are, and I don't mean lie down, I mean stand up, because you're going to dance to Hi Ho Silver Lining. Doesn't it? Core. But what a super, super song. And great to get everybody on their feet. Well, the next one is much slower. And I like to play this one. I usually play it quicker than this, but I heard a lovely version of it. And it was really lovely. So I thought I would twist it round a little bit. And here we go.
Thank you.
you? Well, we're going to Blackpool now. We haven't been to Blackpool for a bit. So I'm going to play a song that is an old one from Blackpool. And it's called The Blackpool Bell. I'm doing a lunchtime concert in December I think it's Barnsley, yes, Barnsley, on the Astoria Wurlitzer. So that'll be just for a lunchtime. It's just for 1 hour, and I think that'll be absolutely fabulous. So that's my first concert, which I am looking forward to very much indeed. So I hope you'll all turn up at the Astoria in Barnsley if you live local to there. And I will be there on the beautiful Wurlitzer under the wonderful directionship of Kevin Grunhill. Right, well, now the next piece of music I'm going to play especially for Caden, because she's in hospital as well, bless her, and she's not been too good. So, hello, darling. So Caden would love me to play for her Abide With Me. So if you would like to wish Caden all the best, because I think she needs a lot of cheering up. I know she had to have the cat put to sleep, which is a bit sad, really. And my husband's playing the drums in the background just to make your presence known that he's here. So, or should I say, make his presence known to you that he's here. Yeah, they're all saying hello now, sweetheart. So here we are, Caden, and this is your sharing this request with Bethany, and it is my jazz version of Abide With Me.
Thank you.
too, sweetheart. Well, Cade and I hope you enjoyed that and it's made you feel a lot better. And we all send our love to you to get yourself well soon. Well, I hope nobody's got the next one. I've been reading in the news today that not only is the COVID floating around still in Britain, but now you've got the monkeypox. Well, we've had cowpox and monkeypox and any other sort of pox. So I thought, well, we'll add a flea to all that lot. So this time it's Spanish flea. Time, and I know somebody who likes that, but she's on holiday at the moment, so I don't know whether she's listening tonight. And that's Sheila from Nosal, so she's having a lovely holiday in Eastbourne, which is lovely. So hope she's having a great week. Right, well, the next one I'm going to dedicate to Hans, because it's every time we say goodbye I sigh a little. And that's true, because when he goes off in the morning, it's a long time till he comes back, and I'm always pleased to see him. So this is for you, sweetheart.
Thank you.
say goodbye. Well, you can get on your feet again now, because this was for Lisa. And this time it's Sweet Caroline. Tuned in at the right time when we're on Sweet Caroline. We've been bopping about till now, but we have had some slow ones in between, and you're just in time for another slow. No, and we're going to have another lively one actually, because this is Get Down, and I think it was Gilbert O'Sullivan did this one. Get Down. Yes, I'm sure it is. If not, you'll correct me, I know. birthday. Well, it isn't next week. It's the week after. Don't bring it too soon because it's a big one. And I want to go backwards now, not forwards. But anyway, yes, it's my son's is next week. He will be 40 on the 16th. And I brought him home 4 days later. So now you know. Anyway, I think I'm going out of my head on the next one. Did you know I'm an uptown girl? Well, yes, I am.
Thank you.
next one I'm going to do was Hans's idea, and he said, why don't you put three tunes together and you can have a little quiz and see if you can guess them all. There are three tunes now, so here we go. Grass of home and I will survive. Yes, just a bit of fun. I didn't make it difficult, did I? You managed to get all of those. What's that? Can you hear that? So the organ's making a funny noise. Anyway, that was that one. So now we're going to go to Starry, Starry Night. So we'll have a quiet one now. And then a really lovely one, a Shirley Bassey to finish. So here's Starry, Starry Night then. What number is Starry, Starry Night? Have I put the registrations in for... Oh yes, number 11. That's it.
Thank you.
got one more to do, and this one I've never played before, and Erwin asked for this one, and it's how can you tell when the right man comes along? Well, I told him I could, because I've got the right man. So I've got to do this one now. I've never played it before in my life, Erwin, so I hope it's all right with you. And I think I'm going to do it quite romantic. I think so anyway. So I'm going to put strings on. That's it. See you all on Sunday.